So, we started out with an argument that everyone had, and all the opinions, we voted over the economic action type question. But then, just when it comes to the argument for narrowing the context of financial planning, the first book is certainly the first time I'm talking about the content of the study and think about what the content is all over the world. And the first one has spread out there to see if there's anything inspiring or looking for or hoping for or striving for or what, and so on and so forth. The student users have an injury office paper on the assessment of the time value of the work. Whether it's possible to say that you can't discuss the effects of happiness, it doesn't require us to think about other people. Either that, if you think people are either perspective and authority, we have to use a good line. Clearly, and we need to be responsible for that, so that we have to be the great concerns of other people. And yes, we need to be protected. First of all, I want to claim that being an agent is a way of being a little organism. I think that's a perspective that it's not just a self empirical discovery, but it's an environment. Every agent also is going to also be doing a way of being a little bit of a perspective of the agent that is involved. And it's part of the concept of a living organism that has many similarities. That are essentially most of the organisms that we use in the same order, more than they will have in that. Some of the social indirectiveness is part of the responsibility of the organism. There's a few of them. Some of them have as our own agents. Now, the different ways you could take that, you could think that the easiness of the biological organism or whatever is completely fixed and shut by the state of biological nature. And as a result, the content of the organism will be determined entirely by our pre-existing biological nature. Don't think that's the But starting with biological zero is somehow not the thing that you start with, and then somehow you get a biological zero. I think Hibbert Spencer and Ann Warren both cited the effect of that. Spencer has this argument about the need to exercise our capacity, and I have that exercise our capacity, and the fact that we find in biology terms, the fact that biology is equal to psychology, and the synthesis of certain psychological things we have that also need to be exercised, and therefore we need to exercise the more that have these activities for the people that we can exercise, and the more we expand those, better if the cooperation will go, and then if it has to be able to further for so long, there's not to go the rest of the way of certification, but just the volume of the figures of that, but it's kind of a different kind of on the higher up the ground. Then I'd like to start off with initially biological perspective of what is the and also is not an ethics system to buy with them at any point. So that would be interesting to get a lot of interpretation to the rest of the audience, but you think that you have to create yourself certain values in order to be able to get system on or something like that. Now, I don't think that relying on biological interest alone, because biological interest can be used, just stuff about the awareness, and this is even true of that solution. So I don't think that's enough to get a responsible ethics out of it. Because, you know, all those things that are known to both parties, but then if you can get to this, then you can do more of it. It's part of their ethical theory. We are going to basically survive with thoughts. But the part of the invention that we've done is just all of those factors. These are biological reasons, we took out the capacity, we took out the targets, and all these things get out of it. Now, part of the argument is that our biological needs to have certain principles, and to say, well, those principles are those principles, you know, we live with those principles, and come to work with the principles that they say. Well, fine, you know, that's the law. But if the argument is that those principles are important, you can no longer regard them as being just about solely by their biological beliefs. It's not even about what's important to your biological beliefs. And so you're going to have to come with either perspective you've adopted. You're going to have to really for it. This is a case of trying to create yourself a principle and saying that's why you're doing it. You say, because I've got a better chance to survive in my life, because I'm going to have to adopt this idea. You're fine. This is best when you have to read the doctor of principle. And so it also belongs to full principle of your commitment to these principles. But you really can live in a way that random principles can be wanted to be. You start to see how you can walk them. Well, this is called biological survival. You guys are the same. Now we, biological survival is no longer to be all in that. But although I don't think it's fine to offer them the principle, I think that because we can't help but identify ourselves with the biological organism and identify as using the spot, I think that we just biological reason to play a role in determining the motion of our dynamics. But it's really, really true. Exactly how we think about our biological reason to is not completely fixed. It's not a fixed by the third response at all. Because once we think about the universe and why, then in the course of deliberating or living in practical reasoning, we are already bringing it all the way from the perspective. Once we regard the world as our own, we think that we're in the box down and we're trying to figure out what the perspective is, not something that we regard as fantasy anymore. And there's a tradition among the practical environment, particularly these terms. Aristotle talks about living in the speech of the human world as being the definition of a biological function. It isn't a biological term, but what we might think of as narrowly biological terms, that's not what that means. It's supposed to realize that our focus is on the human life, then we're going to talk about what's happening in the world of learning, and it's going to be no longer narrow biological factors. Likewise, one of the parts of things, we are, we have an initial attachment to our own nature, and our own participation, and trying to discern those. But I think the typical thing is to really I've got any certain kind of feeling, and therefore, we're going to have a certain kind of life, and we would be, and if we're going to have a certain kind of life, I'm just thinking priority over they won't sell it. So here's a way of seeing what they're holding up. The goal is to survive in a particular kind of set. I can't, I don't try to survive in a more like the bottom of the list. Suppose that I killed myself as long as I can. And so that says, oh, well, yeah, he's still there. He's not a living room being anymore, the first time, but I used to be a father, and I was a teenager, 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 and So a lot of these things about it is really interesting. So let's say, all right, well, we're going to get it done. It's obviously still biologically what I'm doing, and I'm going to do it. But really, classical music is, if you go through living your life and learn how to describe it more clearly and later, then that's why you can have more tools to be involved. So that you can't just be involved all your life and how you deliver it. Because the limits of life that you learn to make it, the right person, then you have to see the more human life has more involved. Now, anyway, so we're going to need to say that you can, or like being more human, However, once it's a hand size, and it's all wrapped around your head, what will happen is it's going to be good. Okay. The person has size, and this water bowl has size, the person, okay. The person has more size than the water bowl. But even, you know, we both have magnitudes which are greater. That is considered the size of all of the water, once the size is becoming bigger, so, the other thing is, you can test more of the matter. Either you're human or not, either you're not, or human or isn't. But this is still the, you know, more or less human experience. So, this is like more fully justified human, human characteristics. More expensive, more human. And, you know, for people of our thought on things, this is why starting with this biological perspective doesn't connect with the biology part. Because it's clear that more human life will be more valuable for a longer length of time. And you can get it for actually a lot of people who are usually thinking about that, that will be rational and also functional. But this is one of the things that rationale is more important than the biological argument, but we're going to have to see some level of our human being rationale is more important than biology. So it's kind of hierarchy of our various characteristics of various features and functions we use here. Some of the rest of them are more important. This is very good for human being. The fact that human being is rational. Is more fundamentally spiritual than the other characteristics. first of all, many of the other characters that you hear in the movie are so good. I remember, we talked about how to invade someone, and he said, although instead of a biological person, other considerations to put a person to the same account. Another fact is also why the effort of liberty and conclusion to draw, not independent of liberty, conclusion to draw from the Jewish direction of biological. We want to draw the reverse conclusion, the conclusion that that all around us about the fact is wrong because the sexual is wrong, or not the sex is wrong, the need to be accepted okay, well, some could say, well, this is all very well, it looks like now we really are doing something about the brain. You know, it's a problem. This is a problem with the minimal form of a form of the brain. And I asked myself to think, well, do you want to believe yourself? And I will just say, talk up truly to my dream that you believe yourself. And so therefore, if you really think wrong on rationality, you might think, well, genetical selection is even more fundamental than rationality. Because the only reason that you believe in rationality is that the hope of that is that will help keep you alive long enough to work with it. So why is it the case that that my genes are being is more fundamental for a woman to their afterlife and therefore be put in the should be going into that? Well, suppose I build a method. And my reason for building a method is that I want to deter some other type of that method. So my goal is to be able to do this. I don't think I'm ever going to my plan is in the story, something I haven't heard, to bring out peace. And my goal is in the story, whether it's the strategy or not, never mind, but usually the idea is I will be in the solution to the way to do this. What is the function of the answer? The function is because there's a function of the story we haven't heard. So really, the point of a structure is that who will really be fulfilled from it is going to be lost in this point of that story. Everything about it is geared for them. The quantum won't be in it. It's going to function. Won't be in that knowledge because they want to lock it in the story. The person is not wanting to be in the first person that they don't want to lock it. That means Well, I'm Dr. Frankenstein, at least from the living creature in my life. And my intention in creating the living creature is that it be my slave or that it serve as food for me or something like that. But I design the living creature and, in order to be perfect, and it and all of the ballots and the functions. And it's just that we're told to find out that it was actually designed with this intention on the whole part. And that's a little bit of trying to take back to the service, you know, if it is just a service that is later than I include or whatever, and then put it back to me or the control stuff. And then it was to remind that the intended rule of thumb is structured is a structured well. So I can now say that although I think people are fair, but the questions are not anything, but when you say that by doing deep irrationality because they wanted to be able to do something as responsible as they thought they were going to do, so to speak. Now that's what I'm saying about my dream. That's me. The original sentence, the original goal was to be the biological function of the brain. But there's really more than all biological functions. We can even certain in the genome, it's not just at all. And you can even tell you that it'll start at the beginning of the game, hope that often you won't be using the whole thing like this. So that's what I think that, it's a tough to human being, and you don't know whether the human being is going or going to go. I think the same thing is true about how to come out there. I'm just going to come out there. If I suddenly find out that I wasn't born in a normal way, it was all constructed by someone else's values, or the same time, for that matter. It doesn't seem to have gotten to me, but the world's most part of the product was. That we kind of threw us in it, or we were sort of just thinking all the together. Well, it doesn't mean that, and I think last night it's important to remember that, it didn't mean that the other day dropped off, or all of it, included. But, there's a very practical and particular, and we talked about a hierarchy of four roles, that we could probably explain more in four. They can have different four roles. There's a role that is supposed to be by a human, but that's a real fact that they're going to be done. That would be a certain role to stand on. Then there's the individual input. The sort of fact that those are one particular needs and merits and limitations and so on. Then there's a social role. The society, the context, and the particular issues that you find yourself in. And then finally, and these are the four after that, they're very different features back. And all the other things are supposed to be pretty clear when you're on a hierarchy, but the difference between the two is not coming in all the So, for example, I want to follow my individualist, and I want to draw my own particular and guide by my own particular talent and information to different levels. However, some of the particular talents and information that I want to have in the community for some people are something that are actually quick to bring up for an animal thing, something like community things. Why is it that the environmental stuff later in the process of putting it back to the world around that thing, but it's not going to be able to do it to their own. Therefore, you could learn to certain types of things you have an obligation to fulfill the social role. Your requirements to either your human nature or your individual nature, but it's a structure. So it's not as extended as you can expect that, but it's a good way to have some guard about this. Another distinct component of power draw is in interactional and emotional rationality. That's why I think that I saw an afterlife, but he doesn't saw a contrast between emotion emotion and everything with it. That kind of takes the rational part of the story to divide it into two parts. But the reality is that the not because they don't fear, fire or fall or earthquake. It's not they're falling off. They're not falling off. This brings judgment of false prophets to say the power of greatness and self-esteem. And to say, oh, you are supposed to do things for the Christ. There's something easy on earth when you're looking at the devil. And all of that is hoping you'll say, well, hey, that's easy. Instead of helping Holy Spirit all that, something called Christ alive, I think we're going to make that happen. You can try it there. So not saying that the So the other way you can be the prophet of reality is through prodigality. You know, if you give your highlight things to the opponent's person to come along, you might say that that is being overgenerous. But that's what I want to say about that. You might say the prophet's wrong. If you didn't, he thinks the generosity is because he's wrong. And if you are giving away money or helping people, because you are not going to be hired, you couldn't be progressive or with the wrong people. That's the reason you say that anger standard is a way of taking too much at the time to feel the animal, the meat that you're on the meat, and then the compatible is not even away from it. Now, again, I don't think that applies here with the across the board. The kind of way I think that you're often saying, after that's true, it's not really placing too much emphasis on its own animal temperament. After all, the way in which you live, so the animal is not all that much more comfortable than the way it is. It is more comfortable, it's pretty great. And the problem happens, the overvalue is its own comfort zone by others, because from the undervaluing. Vulnerable environment in general, and undervalued sensor in general, because you are both that contact energy, that first thing, that's something that takes the universe around you. You follow up others, because you're constantly that you couldn't have a world. You always put in a world where everyone's a liar, you put in a world where everyone's really. This is the you can see the discomfort first and all the long and the patient too much stress on the body and the discomfort first and the person to get out. Now let's focus on most people are more likely than to get in the house. Probably the most frequent problem we're asking is in the state. Fitness is a more frequent problem with our diet, and the comfort is a more frequent problem than we can get in the house. not merely being modest about the pleasures of the kingdom of power, it's a super concept. And I think that on that too, you have to take. Part of the reason is that one of the things that's supposed to happen is that we is more problems that we need, because it's more that we need more country to do. This is the very first time to be more than two. And the cost of more than two is because the more the man's more than two, the more potential sacrifices that are posed by the other
Not supervising in what I have to get it out of the box. And the rest I can only do. So the first two were the best. Everything is all the rest that I have to do is not the best to you. Somewhat less of the other operation to the best to you. But, instead of the best of the planet, it has to be formed by gravity. You need them to gravity or in several bristles of gravity so that you can know and we are elevated to hit the mother or not. So, on the other hand, the fact that this isn't mine to be honest, to fall off you, it increases the interest in the mother. It's the fact that the reason for a victim of other reasons not a victim of the fact that this isn't mine, but really in the house is back to you, is one way on the side of the victim of other. It's not the fact that the first time you take a victim for granted. Fully work out what that society in this situation, but I understand the first society, even by the system. Now, that's not what you say, but you also think it's where there's no particular issue that's just involved. You know, all the people around, let's say, the person is not a person, there's many issues of justice, but I don't even do it, let's say. And so you can prove that I'm a good person, and I can get somewhere and Yeah, you get the food system, you know, you're so pretty clear that, you're not equalized with the food, but you have to run some kind of moral problem. And it's up to you, whether or not that's the kind of thing that you're going to be able to do or not. But, that's what people think that when it's doing the word food, all the things you've got more fear. And so, your emotions are being not rational, your emotions are not being properly accepted into creation. And the thing I'm going to think about that is that sin, you know, the sin is something that a people are creational, because although the situation is one where it has been a moment of tension, the thought is also a case that would be better to be an application. It's a bad application. And it's not that I don't think it's all the challenges to be alone, but I think there's nothing wrong with challenges, but I don't think it's bad. We think there's nothing for danger. But it's not really something people who will not be better off than others. And so, if you just look at this is a danger of no fear at all, this is telling you really to be, you're looking for a little bit of solitude to the time. Yeah. They need to fill in that space. That's a good space, and you can somehow all the way over the to where it is before. Because what that means is, since we are involved, not that it doesn't fucking do this, but it doesn't mean it's worth running away from something. Seems though, it's a mistake to take some of the thought, then therefore think that the person puts more to it, more than they should be wrong. The thing that I think you heard this person not want to feel, all pervading that they can do wrong, particularly if somebody can do, things that are very wrong, or, things that, you can do wrong, something like that, these are the things that are supposed to do, and that's something that you're right, but that's just what it is. Here, it prevents me from getting fucking over and over. So here's the goal of the people who are thinking they can do it wrong. I think the other thing is to kind of store our energy with that. So we have the duty to break the meaning to someone that a loved one does or something like that. And we try to really do this. And certainly, you have to do it, but you have to throw it up. You still say you know what you're doing, then all of your steps connecting to the fact that it is safer to do what you're doing, it still is not to the fact that some of those things may be going to be different. That is our self-worth that you have to be going in that manner and think that you should form and have more in order than walking in the system. The wrong thing to believe and stuff like that. So, if they're talking to them, there's a list of some things you think they're always wrong and they're never right on anything good, and it's kind of a little easy. Yeah, we think that pretty much stuff to believe and stuff that's good, but then what is it? Think about driving a car. There are rules you can memorize for driving a car. Generally, stay in the road and rest more day. Want to go faster, step on the floor. Want to go slower, step on the floor. These things are rules you can memorize. Maybe you don't know. Maybe it's not. I'm certainly telling you to tend to have a few of them in there. But I don't know. The five things I know. If you take a list of all the rules, you might have never been in a car.
few months ago, or 2 years ago, where Rembrandt was creator table in the past. And I think that's important, even though I'm not the first member of either of them, not even a multi set. Because, you know, so these are the models following the model of things that they have. Okay, questions?
The first is the people that the professional literature that this involves involved is literally very dirty. They didn't know the data for the second part of the long run for some of the long run. They also got in their head and they that maybe I was going to turn it on instead of later. Sometimes your name will, you know, sometimes your name is often going to be close to them and right. And other people are going to be all the way around the other. But if you want to stay on the spot, you can think it might be the right one. So it's an important thing. So here's this example of how much is going on to ask for the need. And you can take those things and say, well, this is actually the thing that we have to cover. Some of these algorithms can also be a little appropriately early on. And you know, most little, you know, depending on that, because, you know, you are a full time who, you know, this is what I have to call for what I think is going on. So, you know, the right amount for your team, you know, would be too much for every person. The right amount for that every person would be too little for you. So it's not the point for scientifically, you know, you need to find something that's appropriate for the situation. So the question is, if we are looking at the people of style, it's not just that you can say, there's a little more fucking complication, but that the very rules that you can't Thank you.